Hey guys, so I wanted to quickly announce that I just got a P.O. box for those of you that were wondering. So for those of you that might think like, oh, she's just asking for like people to send her stuff, like that is not what it is. But I have had a few people ask me to get a P.O. box, you know, because they want to send me a letter or send me like something for my birthday because it just passed. And I actually just came from graduation. I feel like my hair is so flat because I was wearing that freaking like cap thing and I had some footage that I got from my like little camera that I have with me. So if you guys would like a little like not I guess like a vlog, like I don't know, whatever footage I have of my camera from that, if you would like it, leave a comment down below and I will put it up. You know, it's not gonna be like anything with makeup or anything like that. It'll just be kind of like a segment of my graduation, like from my life. But if it will help you out, then you know that might be like a good thing because I know like I didn't know what was going to be happening. Like, my high school graduation was actually at the same exact place where my college graduation was. So I knew where it was and everything like that, but like I didn't know the whole process, like what was going to happen. I didn't know like what the hood thing, what's on my like cap and gown. I don't know. It was just like kind of different. So like I feel like it would have helped me if I would have seen like somebody's vlog here on YouTube, like somebody that I watch already. If they did a vlog on it would have been so much better. My hair is just like, I don't know what it's doing because I had that cap on all day long. So if you would like to see that, leave me a comment down below and I will put it up, just like a few minutes long, like nothing crazy or anything like that. So yeah, but yes, I did get a P.O. box, so I will write down the P.O. box number and everything like that, like all the information in the info box down below. So just click where it says like show more down below this video. It will have like the information down there. So feel free to send me like a letter or you know, whatever you like. I don't think they have a size. Like, they do have a size for the P.O. box, obviously. But if it's like too big or something like that, then they'll just like let me know and they'll hold it for me. So, you know, it doesn't matter. Like, the size doesn't matter. And yeah, I don't know how long I will have it for. It just depends if I get any mail or anything like that, you know, because a couple of people wanted to send me something for my birthday. But, you know, since it's not gonna be my birthday. I got it for 3 months, but I think it's automatically renewed after that for 3 more months, so that's 6 months. Yes, my hands are like super dark because I was spray tanning yesterday. So yeah, but I don't know how long I will have it for. Obviously, like if I don't get an email, I'll just like cancel it. But I will let you guys know so you're not gonna be like sending it to like a different person after me. But so far, I've had it for 3 months. So yeah, I will post the info box number and everything like that down below, like I said. So yeah, that is pretty much all I wanted to say. My cat is always forever cleaning herself in the background. So yeah, that is all I wanted to say. And yeah, let me know about the graduation vlog in the comments below. So hope you guys are doing well. Bye.